Yo, what's up guys, TobGod here, and welcome my friends to some MW2. Now, the reason why I'm playing this is because, as you guys know, Ghost is getting old and kind of dead, so I want to jump back onto Modern Warfare 2 since, you know, when a game gets old, a lot of people play the previous games. Oh, and usually I'll have a warm-up game before recording, but however, in this case, we did die straight away, and I haven't had a warm-up game before this at all. So hopefully things go well. Jesus Christ, my shot is off. Jesus Christ, but on this game there's so many noob tubes, so I've got to watch out for that. This kid's up here, let's get him. Thank you, buddy. And yeah, the reason why I'm playing this is because Ghost is dead, and I'm sure you guys want to see more than just Call of Duty Ghosts. And yes, my friends, I want a nuke. I'm really okay at getting nukes on this game. I got about 15 in my career on this game. I played this game back in the days, and Jesus Christ, we got a nice payback on that kid. But yeah, here's a nice spot to hold off. I'm just thinking there's a lot of directions for them to come, so obviously I'm going to have to watch out a bit. But yeah, there's a lot of snipers on this game, which is kind of annoying. Yeah, really annoying indeed. So Jesus Christ, we've already got Harrier. This is just how this game rolls. I mean, you get streaks, and streaks really piss people off. So, you know, you're going to want to get those streaks. Hopefully we can get our Harrier, though. I'm rolling the Harrier, the chopper gunner, and the nuke, as I always roll with nuke just in case I get it. But, yeah, we need to find some enemies. I think there's not many in the game. There's a guy there, but I'm not going to challenge him. Hopefully someone will come through. Oh, yes, they will. Right, they'll be destroying the Harrier, so I'm just going to run around the back of them and hope the best. Come on. Right, there's one. There should be another one around here. Oh, right. I'm not going to challenge stupid things like I always used to actually do. But yeah, we've got a freaking AC-130. This is over the top. Like, I can't actually see. There's so much smoke on my screen. Jesus Christ, that drop shot was pretty sick. And that's what I love about this game. Oh, here we go. We've got a Harriers. Right, let's call that in there. Yeah, that's what I love about this game. You could just drop shot people and they wouldn't have a clue, because a lot of noobs play this game. A lot of people, you know, who just played Call of Duty and they want to buy cheap Call of Duty, you know, they would buy this one. It's fairly cheap and fairly good too, but yeah, we're on a roll here. We can almost get our chopper gunner. I'm hoping to get my chopper gunner, as you know, chopper gunners are just OP in this game. So yeah, no warm-up games have been played before recording this. This is straight on. Oh dear, I hate stuns. Oh my god. Hate stun grenades. They're just so annoying. Oh, right, that's a teammate. What was I shooting at him? And a grenade. Right, move out of the way. Right, is this guy gonna come out? Right, challenge him. Oh, let's go, Harrier. Harry just got my kill for me. Oh my Jesus Christ, we got a chopper gunner. Let's call this bad boy in. I shouldn't have called it in here, but YOLO, we're gonna do this thing. Because obviously, chopper gunners are OP. Can we get anyone though? I think they're all inside and it's starting to lag a bit. Honestly, like, I'm 3-barring, which is kind of bad. And I think a lot of the lobby is as well, so it's not just my connection, obviously. But we're 11-1, and this is how I like to roll on this game. I've always liked going really good positive. And maybe I should play some Black Ops 1 for you guys. If you guys want to see that, then smash a like rating on this video, or maybe just comment below. But at the moment, these guys aren't coming out, so it's getting a bit boring for me just to sit here in my chopper gunner. Maybe we can wallbang. I don't think you can wallbang in your streaks, which is kind of lame. Because obviously you can wallbang with a gun, and this is like twice as powerful as a gun. So I don't really see why. But yeah, as you can see, you know, the chopper guns just move around a bit. And hopefully these come out. I mean, if they come out, I'll be a happy person, man. Come on. I really don't see. Right. Really? Try to get this guy, maybe. Oh. Okay, right, they're out. Yes, nice double kill there. Can we get a nuke, maybe? Obviously, a chopper gunner is a really good way of getting nukes. And we're out of this shit. And we get that guy. So, yeah. A chopper gunner is a really good way of getting nukes. So, I'm hoping we can get a nuke one live comp. If you guys want to see more Modern Warfare 2, I was about to say Modern Warfare 3 there. If you guys want to see more Modern Warfare 2, then definitely comment below. Assist, seriously. Right, so yeah, I love this game, and I used to play a lot with friends. I used to be in the clans, but I did really suck at this game, and Black Ops 1 was where I actually got okay at it. So in this live call, I've not been talking about much about the game, but yes, long shot. I haven't been talking about much about the game since, like, Honestly, I've just been talking to you guys about how I'm playing it, and Jesus Christ, we're stunned. I hate stuns. And there's a grenade there. And that's teammate while I'm shooting at him. But yeah, like, oh my Jesus Christ. I don't see why I actually decided to hop back on this game. I mean, Ghost is getting a bit dead. Like, we're actually doing okay, actually. Come on, let's get this guy. Oh my God, that was so close. We died. That was freaking close. It was 19-3, though, which is pretty good. Can we get a 20th kill? Can we get a 20th kill? It's starting to lag a little bit, which is not a good sign. There we go. And that was the end of the match. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. I certainly did enjoy making it. It's a pleasure to see you guys want new games from me. And I just love making videos for you guys. So, as always, guys, like, comment, and subscribe. And, yeah, I'll probably see you in my next video. So, yeah, peace.